output say a cat with a top.
So what we're gonna do is right now we have the